Good morning, Monday. Happy Monday. It is the first Monday after Christmas. Good to see all of you tuning back in for some fitness today. I know it has been a great weekend, a great holiday, so much fun opening presents, eating lots of yummy foods, lots of sweets. But today is day one, as I'm calling it, day one back to reality. Good morning, Barbara. Good morning, ladies. There's Melita and Ina joining us. Letitia is here. Becky is here. Good morning, y'all. Go ahead and get set up. Grab something to drink. Grab your water. We're going to get started in about 1 minute. Yes. For today's workout, we have a circuit plan for you. It's a full body circuit with a lower upper combination, then a cardio, and then some sort of core and upper combination. Good morning, Melita. Welcome to class. There's Dina. She's up early. Y'all, I hope everybody had a great weekend. For me, I was super lazy. I ate lots of delicious foods, all the stuff you're supposed to do on a holiday, okay? But it's time to get back to moving my body, and I hope you will join me today. Good morning, Anita. There is Tara. All right, I'm gonna set my coffee down. I don't want to, but I have to. I will come right back for you, coffee. All right, you guys ready for a warm-up? Let's start with some squats, okay? Okay, if you've got on a warm-up jacket or something, go ahead and get rid of that. Good morning. I know a lot of people still have this week off, so if you are getting up because you have to go back to work or your body just gets up naturally at this hour. Good morning. I think that's Sheila. Good morning, Sheila. Thank you for joining us. So if you're new to our group, for today's workout, there is Catherine. You will need hand weights and a mat for today's workout. We're gonna warm up with these body weight squats. There is Sharon. Good morning, Sharon. Good morning, Beverly. Yes. We're just doing squats. All right, now let's make it more dynamic. Let's go into a side squat up. There we go. The goal for your warm-up, there's Tasha. Good morning, Tasha. Is just to get your heart pumping, get your heart rate up, your blood flowing a little bit before we get to the real heart of the workout, okay? Side to side squats. Now let's add an air press. Side to side squat with an air press. Good. Awesome job, y'all. Let's do two more. Squat, press. Squat, press. Good morning, Mara. All right, I've already can feel my heart rate is up a little bit. How about you? Let's do a lateral lunge and reach for that toe, okay? Lateral lunge and reach. Now, I have to admit that every day for about the last week, I've had some kind of dessert or sweet treat or cookie or pie. Or ice cream, one more. So, for me, the big goal for today, it's day one, reach. Day one of getting back off of the sweets. Good morning, James. Reach for that toe. That's it, y'all, lateral lunges. Where I'm feeling this is not only in my quad, but here in that inner thigh stretch. Good. So I hope you'll join me with that. Come on up. There's Dee Dee. Good morning, Dee Dee. Hope everyone's feeling good today. Back after the holiday. Hands up. Let's do a knee driver. Connect to your knee. One. That's it, Sheila. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. And 10. Switch to the other side. Here we go. Second side for 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. All right, last warm-up activity. Good morning, Joda. Let's do some arm circles. I think the gift I'm most excited about is a Garmin watch. I got a new Garmin, my last running watch. I still have one running watch, but it's old. So I got a brand new Garmin Forerunner 735. So any of my running friends are probably familiar with the Garmin model. That's reverse arm circle. I'm excited. I just charged it. I still have to go through all the menu options today and set up my Garmin watch. Oh, all right, you should feel a small burn. There's Crystal. Good morning, Bruce. All right, here's how today's workout is gonna go. You've got four circuits. All right, Lisa's gonna enjoy sleeping in. Well, Lisa, if you're sleeping in, why are you up? And if you're already up, just grab your weights and join us, right? All right, you've got four circuits today, y'all. Each one has three movements. The first one looks like this. Dina has the Garmin Forerunner. You're gonna deadlift and come up into a high row, okay? The second one is a power jack. You're gonna do a jumping jack with a weight over your head. Third move is a chest press with a leg raise. You're gonna do that off of your mat. All right, everyone got your mat laid out? What you'll need for this first movement is hand weights. I'm gonna go with my 12 pounders. It's a deadlift straight into a high row. Okay, you ready? Let's do it together. Here we go. Deadlift down, high row for one. Two, that's it, Dina. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Keep going to 15. Eight, that's it, Dee Dee. Nine. Ten, five more. Five. Four. Three, two, and one. Good. Let's see. All right, Lisa, go back to sleep, girl. I'll see you later. Okay, Crystal's just popping in to say hi. Isn't it funny how our bodies naturally wake up at this hour? All right, for this next one, you are gonna do a power jack. You're gonna hold your weight right here. When you do a jumping jack with your feet, you're gonna throw that weight over your head, okay? Let's start with 15. All right, go back to bed, Crystal. Here we go, y'all are cracking me up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 10, five, four, three, two, and one. I promised you only 15 that round. Good morning, Carol. Good to see you, Carol. All right, you guys, go down onto your mat. This one is a chest press with a leg raise. Grab both your weights. Ready? When you chest press up, you're gonna lift both your legs. 15 for the first round. Everybody ready? Legs straight, Sharon. And one. Two, that's it, Joda. Three, this is working your chest. Four, five, and your core. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, five more. Five, four, three, two, and one. Good, roll it up. All right, set your weights to the side. Grab a quick sip of water or coffee. All right, that is your first circuit. Very well-rounded. Good morning, Kamaria. Welcome to class. You guys, if you're just joining us, all you'll need for today's workout is a mat and a pair of hand weights, something medium that you can do a front row with and a deadlift. All right, let's go for round two. If there's anything you can do to make this one harder, do that now. I think I'm gonna grab my 15s. I'm gonna grab a little bit heavier weight. Are y'all ready? Let's do it. Round two. Let's go for 15. Deadlift into a high row. Two. Two. That's it, Catherine. Three. Three. Good job, Mara. Four. Four. Five. Five. It's a straight leg deadlift. Six. Six. Good job, James. Seven. Seven. Eight. Eight. Nine. Nine. 10, 11, get to 15, 12, 13, feel that stretch, 14 in your hamstrings, one more, Mara, and 15, good, I'm gonna set these down, go back to my lighter weight for the power jack. This is your cardio. Becky's coffee won't make. Uh-oh, Becky, it might be time for a new coffee maker. Here we go, power jacks. Let's go for 20 this time. Ready, hold your weight here. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 10, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. All right, I am feeling that in my heart rate. All right, lay it back on your mat. Third move in the circuit. I'm gonna go with my heavier weight. Chest press, leg raise. Ready? Roll it back. Your weights are right here, Sharon. Straight legs out. And one, two, three, four, five, that's it. Six, seven, go nice and slow. Eight, nine, keep your feet together. 10, 11, can we get to 20? 12, let's do it. 13, that's it, Joda. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, last two, 19, one more, and 20. All right, roll it up. Awesome job, y'all. All right, here is your official coffee break. All right, Becky, let's get your coffee made fast. I don't know, it's something I've always done since we've been working out here together in quarantine fitness. What started out as quarantine fitness has evolved into we are gonna be right here at 5 a.m. with all of you here at home. I'm in my living room, a lot of you are in your living room or your bonus room, or maybe you have the luxury of having a workout room, which is even better if you have a room dedicated. I've seen some people install like a TV where they can pull up the broadcast on a TV, which is amazing. All right, y'all, last set, third and final set. We're gonna do deadlifts on a two pulse. Grab your heavier weights. Ready? So your toes are forward, straight forward. You're gonna go one, two, and then come up into a high row. Ready? Let's do it, Joda. One, two, high row. Two, two, high row. Three, three. Good job, Becky. Four, four. Five, five, and up. Six, six. Seven, seven. Eight, eight, that's it, Carol. Nine, nine, get those shoulders. 10, 10, 11, 11, 12, 12, three more, 13, 13, feel those hamstrings, 14, 14, 15, 15, and up. Good stuff. All right, get ready for the power jacks. One weight over your head. All right, Carol, this question is for you. I'm curious if any of your college-aged daughters are up early with you this morning, or are they sleeping in? Here we go, power jacks for 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring it down. That's what I thought. Carol's saying, nope, none of her young people are up early. I didn't think so. But maybe they can get up and do the 9 o'clock with me later. All right, roll it back, chest press, leg raise. Last set of this, y'all. Catch your breath, legs straight. Here we go, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, halfway, 11, after this we're moving on, 12 to all new moves, 13, keep lifting, 14, 15, 5, 4, 3, come on, Sharon, 2, and 1. Yes. All right, set those to the side. Here is your official water break. All right, while you guys are grabbing something to drink, let's do a quick check-in. A couple things. You're starting to sweat. That's a good sign. You're a little bit out of breath. It's hard for you to talk. That's the case over here. That's the goal of our first round. Next up, we're gonna do three new movements. One is a combination, upper and lower. We're gonna hold a weight overhead while we lunge, okay? It's an overhead static hold lunge. Second move. You guys, it's so funny. Everyone says that. I seem to call their name right when they need me to call their name. Your names just come to me. It's just telepathy, I guess. I cannot see you, but I can see your comments. And I can feel when you need me. You're doing great, Sharon. Hang in there. All right, the second move is a side shuffle. You're gonna start at one end. Shuffle, 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 tap. Shuffle, 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 tap, okay? Whatever space you've got, I want you to side shuffle and tap. The third movement is gonna be a back row, back fly, okay? Back row, back fly. Finally, Becky got her coffee working, yes! All right, you ready for the overhead lunge? There's Pamela, one of our sponsors today. This is a perfect opportunity. I did not thank them earlier, but thank you to DeAndrea Jackson, Marty Williams, Pamela McGee, and Valerie Malone. Thank you to those four ladies for sponsoring today's class. Thank you so much for keeping the lights on. All right, go ahead and hold one weight up, one arm up. Now this is the leg that's traveling backwards. Ready? Here we go. Rear lunge. And two. Keep going on that leg. Three. That's it, Pamela. Four. Five. Use this arm over here. Six for balance. Seven, I'm using a 12 pounder. Eight, this keeps your core locked. 9, anytime you hold something over your head. And 10, good, bring it down. Switch to the other leg, other arm. Let's see which one is stronger. I know this is my weaker side. Here we go. 1, 2, whoa. Come on, balance. 3, keep that weight up. 4, that's it, Joda. 5, come on, Sharon. 6, if this is too much, 7, to hold something over your head, I want you to, 8, bring it down to right here, okay? 9, 10, so I hope you felt that. When you hold something over your head, it forces your abs to lock in. All right, second movement is your cardio. I want you just to do a side shuffle and tap. I don't know exactly how many of these we're gonna do. Ready? Start at one side. Side shuffle. 1, 2, 3, tap. 4, 5, 6, 7, tap, Dee Dee. 8, get low. 9, 10, halfway. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 5 more. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Y'all, my heart rate is up. Good morning, Kenya. All right, now grab, seriously, I can't breathe. Anybody else? That kicked my butt. All right, next up, which is what it's supposed to do. Third movement, back row, back fly. I'm gonna go with a 12 pounder. So use something. Okay, sounds good, Kenya. Here we go, ready? Feet together, back row first, back row. Back fly, 2, 2, 3, 3, that's it. 4, that's it, James, 4, 5, row, 5, 6, 6, keep going, 7, 7, 8, 8, 9, 9, 10, 10, let's do 5 more. 5, that's it, Dee Dee. 5, 4, 4, come on, Sharon. 3, 3, 2, 2, 1, and 1. Good stuff. All right, set those down. That is your full circuit. Those 3 movements, we're gonna repeat 2 more times. Get a quick sip of water. Now I am fully sweating, fully sweating. Again, today is day 1 of resetting my healthy eating. And I'm throwing that out there to anybody who wants to jump on. If you know that's unrealistic for you, don't set yourself up for failure. Ooh, Tasha, you're doing it. But for me, it's gotten so easy to just grab another cookie, grab another candy, whatever. So today is day 1 of that sugar detox if you want to join in with us, okay? As long as we can get to New Year's, then we can have another free-for-all. Here we go, overhead lunge. 1, weight up, 10 and 10. 1, that's it, Tasha. 2, 3, 10 and 10. 4, keep your chin high, Catherine. 5, try to look across the room. 6, 7, 8, Catherine said. 9, she is overeating. And 10, I think we're all in the same boat, Catherine. James said, I still have some leftovers, so his reset is New Year's. Okay, that's fair. So that's about setting yourself up to be the best you can do. Second leg. And keep moving. The important part, too, is to keep moving. Three, to keep that energy balance. Four, so you're not storing a lot. Five. Six. Seven. You've been baking a lot, Mara. Eight. Two more. Nine. And 10. Ugh. Those are tough. What we've got right now in the house are like those big tins of cookies that people gave us. And they're so easy just to pop a shortbread cookie in my mouth. I'm sure they're 50 calories a piece and I'm eating like 4 to 6 at a time. All right, here we go. Side shuffles for 20. Start at one side, side shuffle and tap. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, tap. Six, that's it, Joda. Seven, come on, Sheila. Eight, nine, just keep moving. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, tab back and forth. Breathe. Bring your heart rate down. Equal parts today is cardio. We're trying to burn calories, carve out a little bit of room in our calories today. All right, grab your light-ish weights, 12s, 10s. Y'all, is it just me? My heart rate is up from those. Here we go, Tasha. Back row, back fly. 15, 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, keep breathing. 3, you got it. 4, 4, good job, Mara. 5, 5, 6, 6, 7, 7, 8, 8, 9, 9, get to 15, 10, 10, come on, Sharon, 11, 11, back fly, 12, 12, 13, 13, two more, 14, 14, 15, and 15, good, all right, set your weights down, quick water. I'm actually enjoying having that cardio in the middle. Man, I'm sweating everywhere. That keeps our heart rate up throughout the circuit. One more round of that, okay? Starting with an overhead lunge. We can do this. Then we'll be at the halfway point. Then we'll move on to our next round, okay? All right, set your water down. Now, I've been starting with this arm. She did it and she didn't die. I love it. You're getting stronger, Sharon. I'm gonna start with my second arm this time because I know it's my weaker of the two. I think this is it, yep. All right, I'm gonna start with my second arm, Anita. Try it with me, y'all. Ready? Here we go. Rear lunge and up. Two. Three, keep breathing. Four, keep sweating. Five, that's it, Mara. Six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Bring it down. All right, switch to your second arm. Overhead. See, with this elbow, I can straighten it up. It just feels easier. One, 2. Good job, Catherine. 3. 4. You got it, Dee Dee. 5. Lunge it. 6. 7. 8. 9. 1 more. 10. All right, bring it down. My heart rate is still up. We've got side shuffles. Last round, back and forth. Side shuffle with a tap. Start at one side. Ready, y'all? Here we go. 1, 2, tap. 3, 4, 5, 6, tap. 7, 8, shuffle across. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 5 more. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Dance break. All right, here we go. Last set. Back row, back fly. Ready, team? Grab your weights. Flat back. 1, 1. Last round. 2, 2. That's it, Crystal. 3, 3, 4, 4, 5, 5, 6, 6. Good job, Bruce. 7, 7, 8, 8. Let's get to 15. 9, 9, 10, 10, 11, 11. You got it, Barbara. 12, 12. You got it, Beverly. 13, 13, 14, 14, 15, and 15. Man. All right, let's regroup. All right, let's do a quick sweat check-in. Man, sweat is pouring down. It's coming down my back. I can feel it coming down my face. All good signs, you guys. Here's what's happening in your third circuit, okay? Remember, we've got 4 sections today. We're at section 3, which means we're over the hump. We're on the home stretch. Here's what's next. We've got a sumo squat. So a sumo squat, again, is where you go wide. A wide stance squat, but you're gonna hold your weights here and you're gonna go up into an Arnold press. So it's fingers facing, fingers out, an Arnold press. The second one you're gonna do is a hop over, drenched. Everybody is super sweaty. Yay! A hop over is just where you pick a spot and hop over. Hop over, okay? It's just feet together, side to side, hop over. You're hopping over something, an airline, a line in your mat. The third move is a renegade row. We're gonna go down onto your mat, Letitia. Go down holding onto your weights or straddling over one weight, row, and row from a plank position, okay? All right, let's start with the sumo squat. Sumo squat into an Arnold press. I'm gonna grab my 12 pounders. You might want a 12, a 10, a 15. Wide stance, squat. Weights here. Ready? Squat, Arnold. 2, 2, 3, 3. Get to 15. 4, 4. 5, 5, 6, 6, squeeze at the top, 7, 7, squeeze your buns, 8, 8, 9, 9, 10, 10, 5 more, 5, come on Catherine, 4, 4, 3, 3, 2, 2, and 1, 1, that's it Sharon, not bad. So based on how that felt, you can adjust your weights accordingly for the next round, okay? Second movement is a hop over. Good job, Tara. Hang in there. Ready? You're just hopping over a spot, side to side for 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Whew. Breathe. Breathe. All right, for this round of your Renegade Rows, everybody grab just one weight. Put it down on your mat in the center. You're going to plank over top of that. Row and row. All we have are 12 of these. Ready? Go up into a plank. And one, set it down. Two, three, four, that's it, Sheila. Five, six, halfway. Seven, sweat is pouring off. Eight, nine, 10, 11, and 12. All right. If you're at this point and you completely failed on that one, I want you to modify. Either just hold it in a plank or stand it up and just do a back row. Pick one or the other to get through that portion, okay? We're back at the top. I'm sweating more than ever, y'all. I think it's those damn hopovers. All right, give a sip. Okay, here we go. Second round, let's keep it moving. When we transition quickly, that keeps our heart rate up. Toes out, Arnold press. So your fingers are towards you when you squat, and then you rotate up into a press. That's one. Two, squeeze at the top. Three, squeeze. Four, that's it, James. Five, that's it, Mara. Six, come on, Letitia. Seven, don't give up now, y'all. Eight, nine, 10, five, four, three, you got it, Tasha. Two, and one. Bring it down. Set your weights to the side. Get ready for the hop over. It's just like a little slalom ski hop. We got this. Ready? Pick your spot that you're going to hop over. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. This is fun. Eight, nine, right? 10, 11, 12, come on Becky. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Here's what's happening. Sweat is now everywhere on my mat. I'm gonna have to hose it down. All right, y'all, second round. Come down onto your mat for Renegade Rows. You can pick between one weight, two weights, or just hold it in a plank. I'm gonna demonstrate the two weight version. Use them as handles. Come up into a plank, and we've got six each side. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, 7, 8, 9. That's it, Carol. 10, 11, 12. That's it. All right, weights to the side. One more round of that. I'm just gonna sit here for a minute. I really need a towel, but I don't see one handy. All right, one more round of that, okay? Catch your breath, water or coffee. Here's what's coming up next. Last round of sumo squats. Shall we? Let's knock it out. If you can go heavier at all, do it on this last round. And then we'll do our final circuit and we'll get out of here, okay? So go toes out. I'm gonna use my 15s. If you've got something heavier, go for it now, Catherine. Here we go. One. That's it, Dee Dee. Two. Come on, Mara. Three. What have you got? Four. Four. Come on, Pamela. Five. Five. Six. Six. Seven. Y'all are killing it. Eight. This is Welcome to Reality. Nine. Monday. 10. Five more. Five. Four. Three. Two. And one. Those are actually tough with the 15s. I'll admit to that. All right, here's your cardio. This has been the key to burning our calories today, these little cardio bumps. Hop over, 20. Ready? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Get to 20, 8, 9, 10, that's it, Barbara. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, my heart rate on a scale of 1 to 10, it's probably a 7 or an 8. All right, go down onto your mat. Renegade rows. Use your weights as handles or straddle one weight. I'll leave that up to you. Ready? Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six. Keep your hips low. Seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. All right, sit back. My mat is so covered in sweat. It's actually funny at this point. All right, y'all. Here. Yes. See, Sharon, you're back in your zone, okay? And really, everyone can get it more difficult just by selecting harder weights. So once this gets easy on you, then I want you guys to move up to a harder weight. But you're doing great. Here's the fourth and final circuit. We're gonna get out of here early today, I have a feeling. We're gonna do a glute raise where you lay on your mat. You're gonna bring your hips up and squeeze while you are doing a skull crusher. So you're gonna feel it in this region, in your triceps. Then the second move, we've got a one-arm burpee. I promise you, they're not that bad. They're not as bad as you think, okay? I'll take you through that. And then the final thing you're gonna do is L-shaped shoulders. A front raise combined with a side raise. So let's go to your mat. Lay it back for this round. I just want you to grab one weight, okay? One weight, knees bent, lay all the way back. So when you're up at the top, when you're here, Your weight's gonna be up in a chest press. And then you're gonna go back and press. And back into a skull crusher and press. Are you ready? I'm gonna hold it sideways. Here we go. And bring your hips up and squeeze. Down. 2, 3, 4, 5, squeeze those glutes. 6, skull crusher. 7, 8, 9, bring it closer to your skull. 10, 5 more. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good, roll it up. All right, here's the one-arm burpee. So we all know a two-arm burpee, right? Good morning, Norma. So with this one, you really gotta get centered. So if you were doing a two-arm burpee, you go down, out, come up. This one you're gonna do one arm. It looks like this. Let me try this arm first. Ready? One arm, out, in, and then jump, okay? One arm out. Now if that's too much for you, you can do two arms. Here we go. One hand down, down, pop it out. One, one, one. Five each side. Two, two, two. Three, three, three. Down. Four, four, four. One more. Five, 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 and up. See? Not terrible. You didn't die. Second arm, one arm burpee. One arm down, ready? One, one, one. Two, 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 two. Three, three, three. My difficulty is finding a dry spot. Four, four, four. Last one. Five, five, five. I'm sorry for those. Y'all, I'm sweating so bad. Okay, we have to do L-shaped shoulders. Grab your weights. Whew. I thought those would be fun. It's a little bit of a challenge the day after Christmas. Here we go, L-shaped shoulders. Grab your weights. Here we go. One, two, three. That's it, Catherine. Four, so I have to know. Five, who succeeded? Six, and who failed on those? Seven, eight, so type your responses and comments. Nine, one more. And 10, if you failed or succeeded on the one-arm burpees, okay? Here's your last water break, y'all. We're gonna do one more round of that, and we're gonna call it. Breathe. You're doing great, Kathy. You're doing great, Sharon. All right, y'all, last round. Remember, glute raise. When you come up with your hips, you're gonna do that skull crusher. Press so you feel something in your triceps. Here we go, go to your mat. I'm using my 15. Fail. Good job. Total failure. Well, at least you know you're going hard enough. For all of those who failed, at least you know you're going hard enough, okay? Because I don't really consider it a good workout. You're gonna go down into your, laying on your back. Go up into a glute squeeze. One, and skull crusher. You know you're going hard enough. One, two, three. When you fail, at least once during a workout. Four, five. A modification for that. Six, would either be a two-armed burpee. Seven, get to 15. Eight, 9, 10, 5 more, 5, squeeze, 4, squeeze, 3, 2, and 1, good, a modification would either be a burpee, alright, Anita said she failed on the one on burpees, not pretty, but successful. Okay, I like it. Succeeded, but was tough. Okay, look at y'all. I missed a couple. Total failure from Sharon. James did all right. You guys, at least you tried them. And you can say you did a one-arm burpee today. All right, we've got one more set of those. So if you want to get them better, we're going to go for it. Now, if you would rather do a two-arm burpee, or you can pick any of those other cardios we did today. Holy! Ready? One arm burpee. Let's do it. One arm down. Pop it out. One. One. Down. Two. 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 Three. 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 Four. 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 Five. 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 Again, like Catherine said, not pretty, but I did it. Switch arms. Here we go, second side. One, 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 two, 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 three, 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 four, 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 one more, five, five, five. Breathe. We've got one more thing, y'all. We're gonna stretch and get out of here. L-shaped shoulders. Breathe. Grab your weights. Here we go. 10 each side. I'm sorry, 10 total. One. Switch. Two. Three. Four, five, that's it, back. Six, good job, Barbara. Seven, eight, that's it, Tasha Bradley. Nine, and 10. All right, set this to the side. Man, oh man. All right, y'all, deep breath. Get a quick sip of water. Let's talk and stretch. We survived today's workout. It's always tough when you feel like you've got mashed potatoes and gravy flowing through your veins. All right, go into a wide stance. Deep breath up. Exhale. So no matter how much you moved, no matter how much clean eating you did the last few days, I want you to go extra hard on a Monday. Switch to the other side. Even if you don't do a full, Tasha made it. Even if you don't do a full meal prep today, I'd love for everyone to at least clean out the fridge. If you still have sweets laying around, it might not be a bad idea to freeze them, okay? Switch that way you can detox from sugar for a few days and not eat anything. And then maybe the next time you have company, bring out those sweets, whether it's cookies, see if you can give them away. I know Michael works at a fire hall, so that's my strategy. Can we give this all to the firemen? Cross one arm in front. You're doing great. You are so welcome, Catherine. You guys, I'm showing up for y'all every day. If it wasn't for you guys, deep breath, I absolutely would be sleeping in. There's no doubt about it, okay? I think it's very tempting to just let it go. We have to keep showing up for each other, okay? So it's a two-way street. Let's all get through this week. We have another holiday schedule this week. A couple of different times on New Year's Eve and New Year's Day. So be looking for that. Thank you, Joda, Carol, Mara, Dina, Anita. You guys did great today, okay? Have a wonderful Monday, lots of water, no sugar if you can, Sheila, you did great. We're so proud of you. We've got one of our newbies here this week. Dee Dee, and thanks you guys. I see a lot of you sharing this with friends who are trying to get back on track. So if you have friends that want to do our New Year, New You Challenge, there's something new coming in the new year, please feel free to share this with them and get them on track this week, okay? Have a wonderful Monday. Dance it out. See you, Sharon. Bye. See you guys.